Hey, look, you know, be careful about broadcasting into space because you don't know what's out there and you're alerting them to the fact that we're here, and who knows, maybe 99% of them are, you know, very peace-loving and into poetry and stuff like that, but maybe 1% of them are not, they're hostile, and if you happen to hit those guys, maybe they will, you know, do something terrible like trying to, you know, obliterate the Earth or something else that would ruin your whole day. Make that argument if you're of that sort, if you're kind of paranoid about not letting anybody know that you're around. But the facts are that we have been doing that for the last 70 years. Ever since the Second World War, we've had FM radio, we've had television, and mostly we've had radar. So the radar set down at the local airport, that's broadcasting into space. Sure, it's not great programming, but anybody who's advanced enough to actually come here will have big antennas and they'll be able to pick that stuff up. So we've already sort of, rang a bell saying, hey, by the way, there's not only life here on Earth, but there's life that can build a transmitter. If you want to worry about that, I mean, it's too late to do much about it. We've been doing it for 70 years.